Alright, what's up, guys? We got a dilemma here. I could play in his original red costume, or I go right ahead and be a bad boy. Fuck it, man. Bad boy time. What's up, guys? Octius Gamer here. And we are back playing now this game. Alright, so, $100. No, I don't need these things. What do I need these for? Also, I can't do nothing else. Guess it's giving me more life. Get that. Alright, thank you. Really appreciate that. Give me a little more trigger. Thank you very much, man. So now it looks like we are playing as Dante. And I'm accompanied by two beautiful young ladies. They're my friends, man. They're my friends. Okay. Really double gun.
Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Let me go put some hands on these guys. Dude, what the hell, man? Thank you. What the fuck, dude? Yo, T, bro. Why use a weapon? This guy's incredible with his hands. Here we go, let's try it. That's incredible, man. Okay. No counter, just straight up. Yeah. Stay down, sir. Stay down. Is that your friend, sir? Let's go, ladies. Make sure we're not leaving anything behind. So soon. Okay. Since I wasn't powerful enough. To try that right away. You got so much goddamn tree drill. Sorry, I noticed there was something else. Two other trees I didn't look at was underneath them. Equipment. No standard stuff. Okay, we good. I dealt with your little siblings earlier. As another character though. What the f- that was it? Oh, there you go. That guy wasn't any challenge at all. Level Look like a trap to me.
That thing's gonna close if I don't hurry.
Man, Dante is just too good, man. He's just too good. It's like he's almost untouchable, man. And he fights like he really wants it. Like he's into the fight. I mean, all of them do, but the way they design and make it, you can feel it. You know, you can feel like that you're dominating right now. Can't let him get away, man. Not with all that shit. Gotta take it all in, man. Hands on the great Dante, man. What's wrong with you? Huh? Ooh, he got me so good in the face. That's all she wrote, man. That's all she wrote. What? Just let me get the thing.
Oh man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
Okay, something big's going on down the road, huh? Yikes, man. What the hell? Oh, I could attack you in that ball? Oh, yeah, that's... at the end of the spin, okay. I was just pulling out my sword. He wasn't gonna like what was gonna go down, man. Mm-mm.